Wait, can you ride the tractor? Can we ride a fucking tractor? Oh my god, guys, I'm a hot mess today. I wasn't even expecting to roll out of bed and make a video. I haven't been feeling well, and I was planning on taking pretty much the whole week off. But I actually have a video, and I can't even tell you how excited I am for this. My eyes are even, like, kind of watering. Maybe it's tears of joy, I don't know. From the same mod creator that brought us The Sims 4 Open World, introducing my next mod pack, The Sims 4 Farmland, coming March 2021. Ooh, that's my birth month. Estimated release, watch the teaser. So Arnie the Sims Plus has created The Sims 4 Open World mod. Most of us, especially those that play with mods on a regular basis, probably know what that mod is or know who Arnie the Sims Plus is. He actually created that mod. Everything you need to know about this mod pack. All right, so we're gonna get to know it first, and then we're gonna watch the trailer, teaser, whatever, because I actually haven't watched it yet. Dear beloved Simmers, I am excited to reveal the theme of my next mod pack that you voted for in the last community survey. It is the second day of my holiday calendar, and today's present is a teaser video. Say hello to The Sims 4 Farmland. And by the way, he has holiday calendar highlighted. If you don't know what this is, basically, he has surprises planned for the whole month of December. Like, can we talk about a hard-working mod creator actually doing the most and going above and beyond for his supporters? Like, this is just amazing, and just for the community in general. You will have a big part in this development of this mod pack that already started a few weeks ago by choosing yourself some features of this pack in the upcoming Patreon polls. What is it about? The Sims 4 Farmland is a new mod pack that will include a new semi-open world, a mix between how the world's work in The Sims 4 and how Brook Heights work. You have 5 lots in the middle of the world, visible from the 2-dimensional map, where your Sims can live, but all around them is a giant interactive open area with a farm where you can harvest vegetables and cereals, go to school, work, marry your Sims in the Love Temple, go to shops, restaurants, and much more without a loading screen. Culture. This gorgeous world, which recycles a neighborhood of Brindleton Bay, is inspired by Italian, Slovenian, Swiss, and American landscapes. Farming. Build your own farm and harvest vegetables or cereals, own farm animals. Oh my god, I'm so excited for the farm animals one. And sell your fresh products at the farmer's market or directly to the grocery stores or malls around the world. Grow some love for your animals and work to provide the best products and make a living out of it. You can even own a vineyard and make the best wine in the entire world. Oh my god, I'm so sad. This seriously sounds so exciting. We have the brand new update with the skin tones coming, and this just totally stole my excitement from that. I wasn't expecting this. This is honestly kind of shocking. There's actually a story mode. A new story mode lets you follow the adventures of a farmer who will discover many secrets in this valley, inspired from The Sims 3 World Adventures. Oh boy, am I excited for that. Stay tuned and follow the development adventure here on Twitter at @thesims_plus. Hope you guys like the teaser. I can't wait to share more about this upcoming mod pack. Lots of love, Arnie. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. All right, I want to react to this teaser trailer, but my headphones are actually downstairs, so I'm going to run and grab that, and I'll be right back. I can't even begin to tell you guys how excited I am for this. Okay, let me just plug this in, because
kind of have to have it plugged in or else it won't work.
We're almost there, okay? Just 2 more seconds, and we're gonna be watching the trailer. I don't want the audio to be too loud, so I'm gonna try to turn it down. All right, guys, let's do this. Here we go. I don't know how loud the sound's gonna be. Oh god, Nikocado Avocado. All right, are you guys ready? I don't want this to be too loud, though. The trailers are always so, like, heartwarming. Like, I just feel so cozy and comfy whenever I watch any of his trailers. Oh, this is so cute. Is this the temple that he was talking about in the little teaser? Oh, this is pretty. A new mod pack. So you can get married here? Oh, that looks cute. A new semi-open world. Oh, look at the farm!
Wait, can you ride the tractor? Can we ride a fucking tractor?
I swear to God, if we can ride a tractor, I'm gonna lose my shit. Wait, there's a car driving through the farm. Can we do that too? I see airplanes off in the distance. Aww. He made this. This is a recycled world from Brittleton Bay, guys. So this is part of the world we already know right here, this neighborhood here, right? But look, you can actually come all the way out here into the farms. Remember? I don't know if you guys have watched my Seasons Let's Play, but I used to always like look out into the fields and look at the two-dimensional cardboard cutout cows that they have back here. It looks like we are now going to be able to go back here and use this farm thanks to a mod creator. Like that, that just blows my mind. Look, you can see the cows over here at the bottom right side of the screen. I love this. And look at the hills. Sims 4 Farmland, March 2021. Follow the development adventure on Twitter and Patreon. Do you guys want updates on this? If you do, just tell me in the comments. If a lot of people are saying yes, then I will give you guys updates on this mod. Every little thing that comes, I will update you guys with Sims 4 mod news. Wow, this looks amazing. Share your thoughts, guys. What do you think of this? Are you excited? I definitely recommend you guys support Arnie on Patreon. I will have a link to this pinned in the comment section below. Go check this out. Go support him. I love you all. Share your thoughts on this. Like, this is exciting. And I just can't wait to see what he does with this, because The Sims 4-ish just felt so, I don't even know like how to describe it. It's just, I just don't enjoy it anymore. You know, I find myself playing in the older Sims games and it's stuff like this that really gets me excited. So we'll have to see what comes of this, because I love his open world mod. There are definitely still a lot of glitches and bugs for me, and it's the reason why my Let's Play is still on hold. I know, I'm sorry about that. I do plan on continuing it. I'm just waiting for things to get fixed, because a lot of the issues I was having still aren't fixed, unfortunately, but I just gotta be patient and wait those out. But I love what he did with open world, and I'm just so curious to see what he does with farmland. It seriously is fascinating, you know? But I love you guys. I hope you enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, ring the bell, all that stuff. Show some love to Arnie as well. And I will see you all next time. So long and happy simming. Bye, everyone.